Hey guys, it's Queen Nisha, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 22 of Spy Classroom. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. It's too late. Okay. I mean, hold on, wait. Wouldn't she be dead? I mean, didn't she not stab herself a lot when she could literally bleed like for a long time? Okay. Right? I mean, because you are good. Cool. That emergency exit is a trap. But see, something tells me I think she knows. I mean, 'cause just like, dude, I mean, homegirl, he also got tortured. Like, damn. This dude just got superhuman ability just in that moment. Oh my God. Oh. Oh, my unlucky baby. Oh, but I got him though. That's why you were just so eager to just follow them and stuff. Come on now, she's a spy. What did you expect? Oh, shit. What if the woman who was training, Dream, aka Thea, or Theo, is working with that guy, because that sounds like her voice. I love how both of them literally just saved these two. I mean, because like literally they didn't have to. Hi. Sure. Oh. I am too. Could be hundreds or thousands. Damn. Damn. Yeah, and we don't want that. Granted. She is she going out? Out? No, no. Yeah. That's also doing what's right. I bet. It's just because you're scared. Oh. And so, same with the other guy. That's such bull. No, don't say that. Until he came, yeah, and changed your world. Looks like clouds. You're right about that, yes, because all his other worker ants have. But I wouldn't let him go. Seriously, come on now. Regret that. See. Of course. I like how we're finally getting to see that in color. But yeah, it does make you wonder. The woman before, who the hell was that? Because it clearly was not Thea. But it of course, it was a good guy, a good spy, captured by, Purple Ant and such, and now she's dead. How the fuck are the rest of the girls gonna find Thea? I think we only have, like, what, two more episodes with this series before we're completely done. I pray this show don't end on no damn cliffhanger like they kind of did with the first half of the show. But you see, that was more on good terms because they knew they were coming back for a second half and such. If they end on a cliffhanger with this show, I'm gonna be so freaking pissed because I'm gonna be sitting here like, there's no conclusion. There's a conclusion for Thea and how, she feels in her arc and such, but not really for everybody else. And the fact is, I love once again that everybody is separated. I do also love that Grede is like, I gotta go out and help everyone because I wanna do what's right. And she's even telling Thea, like, yeah, you kind of have to do what's right and follow your heart. Like, you have to make that decision on your own. And of course, Thea is definitely in the I'm stuck phase. We've all been there once again. And so now that she's in front of the purple ant, girl, I don't know how the hell it's gonna end for her in these next 2 weeks with this show. Just, somebody get to her, please. I do not want her to die. I mean, 'cause remember, first time I thought this girl was a damn traitor. Now, I mean, She's sweet. She's adorable. Yes, you really truly feel bad for her because she's very, her emotions and everything make her vulnerable. I mean, us as women, our emotions do make us vulnerable. And I'm not saying that's a bad thing, but it's sometimes we have to hide those emotions and kind of put on a mask or a facade so that we can just like portray one and one emotion, Anyway, but who knows? Hopefully, if it's not Grede, somebody need to come and get this damn girl. Please, that's all I freaking want. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction review towards episode 22 of Spy Classroom. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all on Thursday for episode 23. Bye, guys.